The car cannon consists of a long metal tube which is pumped full of gas at high pressure, ready to be fired off like a rocket.
And then towards the end of the week, we were then testing at a lower pressure to make sure the whole system's working, we didn't have any leaks or anything like that. By the time it's leaving the bank, it's probably doing about 60 miles an hour, so it'll be flying into the water.
5-5-8-6-1-8, camera mark.
A set. Camera B set.
Five ready.
Five.
It's gonna be a loud push, everyone. All right.